New this morning, an investigation is underway for a fire that killed a couple and their two young daughters yesterday morning. Ohio fire investigators say there were no working smoke detectors in the home. The family's 12-year-old daughter and another woman who lived in the home escaped the fire. The daughter is in critical condition while the woman is recovering in the hospital.